Today I'm going to do a Victorian style home haul. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you some Victorian things I've got for my room. And I can show you how much it costs and how you can have some too. How you can influence my decorating. So, first things first, I wanted to show you, start from small to big. And I have this really, really expressive This one is pink, and it has white, it looks like a white bow. And then we have about four or three fake pink flowers in the middle. And on the back, there's one little pink. There we go, and that's our pink. I just found something on my foot. So there we go. And so now we're going to start with small things. Start off with these pictures right here.
Right back, Cracker Jack.
So this is a little.
No, ma'am, I'm leaving.
Okay.
Amber's about to leave too.
Shh! I'm recording. And this is a teacup. And I just love how the fruit design is on it. I think who made it is Barbara Mock. I love how the gold trim is, and I like that picture. And I'll put it right here by our we have the teapot here. And at the right here are some roses. And this is a teapot. This is by Barbara Mock too. This is supposed to go with the teacup. And I hope I would have some peach tea. Yes, madam. So we'll put this right here.